Hi everyone, welcome back to DYOR. Today we will show you how to replace the trackpad on the Macbook Air M1 model. To start, we need the right tools to proceed with the repair which are listed in the description. First, turn off the Macbook and if connected to the power outlet, disconnect it. Next, take off the bottom case cover by using P5 pentalobe screwdriver. First, undo 6 screws securing the cover. Please note that the screws are different lengths, so keep track of their places for reassembly. Start using the tool from the hinges area and gently work around the edges to separate the clips. This process will take time and needs patience. Next, pull out the bottom case cover. Next, disconnect the battery connector. First, lift the lever and then gently disconnect the cable using a pry tool. To remove the trackpad, first undo 2 screws to remove the bracket. And then disconnect the trackpad flex connector from the logic board using a pry tool. Please note that the other part of the flex connector splits into 2 sections. First, release the adhesive and lift the lever to slide out the cable. To release the other half of the flex connector, the trackpad needs to be removed from the body. First, undo 8 screws holding the trackpad. Next, gently open the lid and hold the trackpad from the top. And then undo 1 more screw securing the trackpad. Next, gently push the trackpad from the bottom. Now you can remove the not working trackpad from the body. While pulling it out, be gentle with the flex connector cables. Next, disconnect the other half of the flex connector cable. First, place the trackpad facing the rear side with cables. Locate the cable and lift the lever, and then gently slide out the cable from the trackpad. Replace the not working trackpad with a new unit, and then connect the trackpad flex connector cable to the trackpad. Gently slide in the connector cable, and then close the lever. Next, open the lid to place and secure the trackpad. Gently insert the cable through the opening. Next, secure the trackpad by adding the screw. Next, secure 8 more screws holding the trackpad. Next, secure the other half of the trackpad connector cable. Gently slide in the cable and close the lever. Next, secure the trackpad connector flex cable to the logic board. Finally, place and secure the bracket by adding two screws. Next, secure the battery connector and then secure the connection lever. Next, it is good to turn on the device for testing. Once the testing passes, place and secure the bottom cover. Before placing the screws, ensure the proper placement. Next, secure 6 screws. Make sure to place the correct screw sizes in the original placement. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.